What is it that justice means to us as kindergarten? How do we define it?
We're learning to think critically. We're learning not to accept anything just for the way it is. We want to ask questions and we want to always be concerned, is everyone cared for? Is everyone taken care of?
Christopher, tell us about justice, because we've been trying to figure out what does that even mean?
Justice means fairness, treated fairly.
Being treated fairly.
Community is so very key, where children and teachers feel they can share openly and honestly.
So we were feeling sad and mad.
When that happens, you really get to see the world through someone else's perspective.
I think the goal too for us is to make sure our kids are looking through mirrors, but looking through windows as well. Like, I think that's the key to social justice, where they're able to see themselves through, like, in a mirror, but then able to, like, look out a window and see that there's so many other identities. Because once you can have that identity of self and then the identity of others, then you're able to have that conversation of what affects you. Mm-hmm. I know this affects you, so what can I do about that? Mm-hmm. I know you're different from me, but how does this affect you? So, like, what can we do about that as a community? Mm-hmm.